hot favourite, box eight. Runners are locked away, signal given. Maxine Newton, Memorial Grade 5 Series Final. We're set to race. Ready. Racing, and good line away. Really hard to find the speed. It's going to be Portside railing well. Portside leads from Sweet Fesco. Now Victor Kiley getting busy and finding the fence as well. Then came Top Weight as Victor Kiley took the front. Well back next, Sweet Fesco. Then Just a Tip and Cindy LaMoment up to the turn. Victor Kiley straight in the leader. Top Weight won't go away. Victor Kiley lifting. Top Weight coming again. Victor Kiley beats Top Weight in a good tussle. Behind those came Mazza's Mitzi and then Portside. Next, Cindy LaMoment from Just a Tip and Sweet Fesco winding up back toward the tail. The time here is 24 and 48. After the running of race number 10 and Victor Kiley. Certainly didn't have it all her own way. It was a good race to the wire. Numbers are 8, 7, 5 and 2. Number 8, the winner, Victor Kiley, Mick Gidio.